Siddhartha Gautama was the founder of Buddhism, who later became known as the Buddha. Buddha is a Sanskrit word meaning awakened. This term refers to those that have become enlightened. Spend time in meditation, quietening your mind. Go within and listen to your inner guidance. Tuning into your Buddha nature takes practice, so meditate often.